quickly back in the end zone. And he's got it. What a catch, Andy Fantuz. And he just kicked the Ticats into the lead.
And a touch throw from the hottest quarterback in this game in the second half. And that's saying something when the other guys, Mike Riley. Jeremiah Masoli puts this over the top facing full blitz as he's fading away, and puts it only where Fantuz has a chance at it. And look at the big mitts. Barely see the ball.
And only a guy of the quality of Fantuz makes that catch. Wow.